So as an astrobiologist, I'm really interested in understanding how life can exist on extreme environments here on Earth. Mars 2020, or Perseverance, is giving us a unique opportunity to actually look for signs of life on Mars. Mars missions have explored and indicated that Martian surface was quite wet than the cold and dry planet as it is today. These conditions lasted long enough to support life. So as a microbiologist, I'm really interested in understanding how life would have evolved and sustained on Martian conditions. So my research involves actually simulating conditions in the lab or going to the extreme environments on Earth and finding out what kind of life can survive and how it can survive in these extreme conditions. The most exciting part about Mars Perseverance Rover is it will look for signs of ancient life forms or the microbial life forms on Mars. Since we are exploring these pristine samples on Mars, it's very important for us to keep the rover itself clean so that we don't contaminate the Martian surface. And that's exactly what planetary protection researchers at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory are doing. I'm honored and privileged to be part of that group. So my team is actually looking for DNA contents on the spacecraft. We call it as genetic inventory. This genetic inventory and planetary protection efforts will help us explore the Martian surface more responsibly for the future science exploration.